really been loving, and I just thought it would be fun to tell you about it because I know some of you guys are into this sort of thing too. So if you want to see five of my favorite